a great stadium. We're here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It's Inter facing Milan.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
The game begins. Lukaku, and a blunder by the keeper. Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, he doesn't read the danger at all, does he? It's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Again with Inter in front. Rafael Leao. Mikhail Tomori. Thanasa. Possession lost by the Rossoneri. It's with Diaz. Tomori. Teo Hernandez now. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Romelu Lukaku now. Just cutting off the supply. Oh, in with a chance! And still danger here. And he's made headway. Firing it towards goal. Oh, he's missed it!
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Just wanted to get it out of there. Ball with Martinez. Romelu Lukaku now. Gives it a go! The keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. It's with Diaz. Couldn't hang on to the ball. The ball with Martinez. Couldn't quite muster a real threat. Martinez. Just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Given away by Milan. Teo Hernandez now. clever defending. Has a go, and he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike. Diaz now, so a throw in for Inter here. Barella. Now Brozovic. It's with Calhanoglu. Retaining possession proving difficult. It's a promising Milan move. Well read to put an end to that attack. That's all they can conjure for now. Can he find the net? Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. For Inter, ball lost. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Just couldn't capitalise there. Inter have given away possession. The electronic board showing one additional minute. And there we have it. The first half comes to an end here at the San Siro. Underway here into the second half. Martinez. It's with Calhanoglu. Alessandro Bastoni. Julio Messias. Davide Calabria. Alessandro Bastoni. And it's with Dumfries. Martinez. Well, it all counts for naught. Teo Hernandez now. Pedasa. A disappointing end to the move. It's with Calhanoglu. With Dumfries, Romelu Lukaku now. Well, no way through, and it didn't happen for them in attack. Fikayo Tomori. Tonali with it. On the ball, Rafael Leao. Tomori. Sandro Tonali. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He takes aim. And caught by the keeper. It's with Robin Gosens. Well, they no longer have the ball. An astute piece of defending. And possession given away. Looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And he's beaten him here. Shiro! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
possession lost. On the ball, Rafael Leao. It's with Giroud, fighting strongly to win the ball. It's with Calhanoglu. Tonali with it. And it's with Dumfries. Lukaku. Nothing comes on the attack when all is said and done. Rade Krunic. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved the booking for that. Inside the San Siro, but can Inter find a moment of inspiration to get themselves back into this game? Time's not on their side.
We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He's got a problem with his calf. He's staying on at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Romelu Lukaku now. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Cleared away comprehensively. To go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, it all counts for naught. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Tonali with it. Giroud. Milan have lost the ball. Romelu Lukaku now, on the ball Bastoni. Time and the scoreline against Inter, but they're not out of this. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. And the referee blows his whistle, and it brings an end to this contest. And the story here, defeat for Inter.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.